Butterflies by Taylor Russell. Butterflies are typically recognized because of their unique wings and the appearance that they have. The color on the wings of the butterfly will typically change and display different colors and patterns. The scientific name for the butterfly is a Lepidoptera, which is Greek for scaled wing. The anatomy of the butterfly consists of three parts: head, abdomen, and thorax. A butterfly is also an insect and has six jointed legs like other insects. Butterflies have a special tube that allows them to drink nectar from flowers called a proboscis. Butterflies also have very interesting eyes that contain multiple lenses, and they're called compound eyes. Butterflies have an antenna on top of their head that can be used to feel and taste food as well as their surroundings. Butterflies do not have a normal skeleton inside of their bodies and actually have a hard covering called an exoskeleton to protect them. Since butterflies eat during the day, they typically will be bright colors so they can blend in with their surroundings and protect them from predators. Butterflies can lay eggs, which are clear and can be hard to see. These eggs are called larvae. A butterfly starts off as a caterpillar. When the caterpillar grows, it curls itself up and creates a chrysalis and hangs itself upside down. Inside of the chrysalis, changes of the caterpillar are occurring that can't be seen from the outside. When the butterfly is ready, it will make its way out of the chrysalis and unfold to reveal a beautiful butterfly. After a few days, the butterfly will fly around, find a mate, lay eggs, and the life cycle will start all over again. This process of evolving from a caterpillar to a butterfly is known as metamorphosis. Butterflies are herbivores and only eat plants. These plants can consist of grass, leaves, and even nectar. However, butterflies have a very short lifespan. They typically only live a few months, and the oldest butterfly lives about 9 to 10 months. To protect themselves from prey, butterflies use mimicry to hide from predators. Lastly, butterflies are cold-blooded and cannot regulate their own body heat. To survive, they must find a climate that their body can adjust to.